Can you image another galaxy with the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra? Now that is a very bold question. You are pushing the smartphone to its absolute limits. But I'm asking the question though, because I do truly believe that even a smartphone can capture our cosmos in tremendous detail. In tonight's episode, I'm going to be trying to image Jupiter's moons, the Orion Nebula, the Andromeda Galaxy, with my smartphone. I'm Damon Scotting, and this is Astronomical.